Silodosin is an alpha-1 adrenergic receptor antagonist used to treat symptoms associated with benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH. In this video, let's find found. What is silodosin? What is silodosin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking silodosin? How does silodosin work? How to use silodosin? What is silodosin? Silodosin, sold under the brand name Urief among others, is a medication for the symptomatic treatment of benign prostatic hyperplasia. It acts as an alpha-1 adrenergic receptor antagonist. What is silodosin? Silodosin, sold under the brand name Urief among others, is a medication for the symptomatic treatment of benign prostatic hyperplasia. It acts as an alpha-1 adrenergic receptor antagonist. What is silodosin used for? Silodosin is indicated for the treatment of the signs and symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH. It is not indicated for the treatment of hypertension. Side effects. The most common adverse effect is loss of seminal emission. This seems to be caused by silodosin's high selectivity for alpha-1A receptors. Other common adverse effects, in more than 1% of patients, are dizziness, orthostatic hypotension, diarrhea, and clogged nose. Less common, 0.1 to 1%, are tachycardia, fast heartbeat, dry mouth, nausea, skin reactions, and erectile dysfunction. Hypersensitivity reactions occur in fewer than 0.01% of patients. There have been reports about intraoperative floppy iris syndrome during cataract extractions. Pharmacodynamic. Silodosin is an antagonist of alpha-1 adrenoceptors. It has the highest selectivity for the alpha-1A adrenoceptor subtype, with a 162-fold greater affinity than alpha-1B adrenoceptor and about a 50-fold greater affinity than for alpha-1D adrenoceptor. Clinical trials, silodosin improved maximum urinary flow rate, voiding symptoms, and storage symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia. Silodosin inhibits the human etheroglucose-related gene, HERG, tail current. However, it has weak cardiovascular effects. As with all alpha-1 adrenoceptor antagonists, blocking alpha-1 adrenoceptors in the iris dilator muscle, silodosin may cause intraoperative floppy iris syndrome, IFIS, which is characterized by small pupils and iris billowing during cataract surgery in patients taking alpha-1AR antagonists. Mechanism of action. The pathogenesis of benign prostatic hyperplasia is not fully understood. It is believed to involve several pathways, including inflammation, apoptosis, and cellular proliferation. Most drug therapies aim to alleviate symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia, silodosin included. Lower urinary tract symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia are categorized into three main groups: voiding or obstructive, hesitancy, slow stream, intermittency, incomplete emptying, storage or irritative, frequency, urgency, nocturia, urge urinary incontinence, and post-micturition, post-void drip. Prostate contraction is the main contributor to lower urinary tract symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia. The smooth muscle tone of the prostate is regulated by alpha-1A adrenoceptors, which are the most highly expressed subtype of alpha-1 adrenoceptors in the human prostate tissue. It has been reported that blockade of alpha-1A adrenoceptors relieves bladder outlet obstruction. Blockade of alpha-1D adrenoceptors, another subtype found in prostate tissue, is believed to alleviate storage symptoms due to detrusor overactivity. Half-life. The elimination half-life of silodosin is 13.3 ± 8.07 hours. KMD-3213G, the main metabolite of silodosin, has an extended half-life of approximately 24 hours. Mechanism of action. The pathogenesis of benign prostatic hyperplasia is not fully understood. It is believed to involve several pathways, including inflammation, apoptosis, and cellular proliferation. Most drug therapies aim to alleviate symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia, silodosin included. Lower urinary tract symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia are categorized into three main groups: voiding or obstructive, hesitancy, slow stream, intermittency, incomplete emptying, storage or irritative, frequency, urgency, nocturia, urge urinary incontinence, and post-micturition, post-void drip. Prostate contraction is the main contributor to lower urinary tract symptoms of benign prostatic hyperplasia. The smooth muscle tone of the prostate is regulated by alpha-1 adrenoceptors, which are the most highly expressed subtype of alpha-1 adrenoceptors in the human prostate tissue. It has been reported that blockade of alpha-1 adrenoceptors relieves bladder outlet obstruction. Blockade of alpha-1 adrenoceptors, another subtype found in prostate tissue, is believed to alleviate storage symptoms due to detrusor overactivity. Safety advice. Patients should be instructed to take silodosin with a meal to reduce risk of adverse events. Pregnancy category B Rapaflo is not indicated for use in women. That's all the information about silodosin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.